joining us. Listen, we just wanted
to check your bleeding disingenuous pleasantries, will you?
I got your threatening voicemail. Defend your title or we'll be forced to take action. I mean, do you guys even care about your WWE superstars? I mean, you care if my face is smashed into pieces, Pierce? Do you? Huh? Something funny? Huh? It's a joke, boy, share.
Calm down.
You're laughing at me face? Huh? To make you laugh? Let me explain something to you, right? My nose is broken. Neither of you care, and all you care about is giving Humberto Carrillo, the man who did this, a title match.
Well, here I am, ready to defend my title. Good.
So are we all on the same page now?
Yeah. We're on the same page.
United States champion Sheamus assaulting Humberto Carrillo. We're supposed to have a United States championship match in moments, guys.
Quit sleeping on the job, fella. You got a big United States Championship match next. Come on.
Back off, Sheamus.
Get
back
ready.
Off.
Hey, someone get medical!
All right, on it.
Humberto, you all right? Someone get medical out here!
Adam, we have to cancel the United States Championship match.
No,
Sony,
can't compete. No. I need to compete. I have to compete.
Listen, man, we're not questioning your heart, but Sonya's right. We can move this match to another time. It doesn't have to be tonight.
No,
I've been waiting this for months. What is going to do Sheamus? Coming with another excuse? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué va a hacer eso? ¿Va a venir con otra excusa? No. Estoy de pie. If I can stand, I can fight. And I will fight for the United States Championship. Excuse me.
Seguro.
Sí.
He can't even get across the ring. You talk about the intensity of Sheamus. This is a, a bro kick. A vicious competitor.
Oh, no.
Not already in the cover. Over before it begins. Here is your winner and still the United States champion, Sheamus. Twice he assaulted Humberto Carrillo. There's no other way to say it. He just stepped over Humberto Carrillo.
Look, there's obviously no pride for Sheamus when it comes to actually defending the United States Championship. Sheamus wants the easy road. Sheamus wants the shortcuts as long as he retains the title.
Sheamus is out here at less than 100%, still suffering the effects of a shattered nose.
No! Oh! Did I say two assaults?
Yeah, and jumping Carrillo from behind before the match wasn't enough now. You won the match, and you still have to assault Carrillo.
Sheamus, don't do this. Don't.
Oh, come on, Sheamus.
Sheamus.
Oh, hold on a second.
Wait.
It's Damian Priest.
Making a beeline for the ring. Making a beeline for Sheamus.
And Sheamus is out of here.
Well, Sheamus just competed in his obligation.
Even call that a match?
Obviously, Damian Priest had seen enough.
Priest trying to right a wrong.
Not going to allow Humberto Carrillo to have his face broken by an enraged Sheamus.
Looks like Sheamus made one more enemy here tonight in Damian Priest.
You know what they say, Saxton, it's lonely at the top.